Hi everyone, and welcome to another Ideal CRM tutorial. I'm Laura, and today we'll look at construction proposals, and more specifically, how to create a construction proposal fast with Ideal CRM. We all know that pulling together each construction proposal or bid proposal is a time-consuming and sometimes tedious process. And if you are a subcontractor or a general contractor who bids multiple clients for one opportunity often, things get even messier. So today, we are going to create a construction proposal faster with the use of construction proposal templates and the Ideal CRM Proposal Generator. As a quick reminder, you can create a free account with Ideal CRM to practice along. It's free to use for one user and no credit card is required. Let's head over to Ideal CRM and get started. We'll look at proposal templates first. In the organization profile, branding and templates area, we have proposal templates. The system comes with two templates installed by default, blank and proposal example. And you can also install other available templates from the library here. So let's install a new template and make it our own. I like this short version right here, so I'll click install. Now that the template is available in our list, we can edit it and customize it further, so I'll click edit. I see the placeholders at the top and they're okay, but I'll change some of the copy, fix some of the formatting, and remove the signature line as we don't need it. Now I'd like to change the pricing table to a different format and remind our estimator of our markup. I'll put material, labor, remove this row, and add here total price, with cost plus 12.5%, 12.5% being our markup in this case. Okay, now that I'm happy with the template, I'll save the changes. Now, let's create proposals for an opportunity. I'll enter my new opportunity, add the name, location, bid due date, and this is a large high-rise. Now for the clients, I realize I don't have one of them in the system, so I'll click here on the second tab, enter the company, and the contact. When we get back to the first tab, we can now see the client in the list. I'll add them and the other two. I'll also add main contacts for each. At this point, I think we have enough information to save the opportunity. Before I create the proposals though, I want to go back to the company I added and add their address so it populates in the proposals when I generate them. Okay, now that that's done, we are ready to create proposals. We'll go back to the opportunity, click on the Proposals tab, create proposal from template, select our template, and click Next. We check our proposal to make sure everything is okay and click Next. We enter the value, and we see all our three clients checked here, which means we are creating proposals for all three. So I'll click Generate. And just like that, our three proposals are created. Next time I have to create proposals, it'll be even easier. I'll go to a new opportunity, and with just a couple clicks, my proposals are created and PDF'd. When it's time to submit your bids, simply click on the proposal and email proposal to client. And if you need to print or save it, you can click on the PDF and download it for your records. And that's it for this tutorial. We hope you found Ideal CRM to be a simple tool to create a construction proposal. Check out our other tutorials to see how you can track multiple bids for one opportunity, email and track proposals, streamline your follow-up activities, or consolidate your sales data. Thank you. Until next time.